seen something this evening that we've been witnessing since he burst onto the scene, Will Jordan. Just his ability to say, I'll give it a go. We know he's got speed to burn. Man who is simply setting this tournament on fire at the moment.
Douglas, Mwanga, Bateman, Barrett, good hands from Goodhue, and good backing up on the inside from Jordan. And the pace is on. He's got some toe as well. And Enor is over on the far side. Hegarty back on the inside. And that is a cracking try. Wow! The Crusaders, they mean business early on.
Now the Crusaders have virtually gone the length of the field right off the restart. Will Jordan gets his first Super Rugby try. One of the best tries we've seen so far in 2019.
Now Hall takes it back the other way, and Morgan the step. Oh, beautiful goal on the inside to Will Jordan. Oh, that is the Crusaders at their best. Certainly is. It's just a matter of how long you're going to keep Will Jordan out of the game. Will Jordan's timing was absolutely exceptional. Taken off the back by Douglas and Aria Wade. And the infield pass to Jordan from Crotty. Jordan! He's just millimetres short of the line. It's over. Oh, so simple, so effective. Goodhue now gets a lovely ball away to Taupo. Gets an even better one. Oh, Jordan, this is sensational from the Crusaders. And Jordan's in.
The coaches are loving it. Drummond for Jaeger. And now slicing through goes Will Jordan. Trying to season. Such acceleration.
Oh, he's explosive. And then you could almost catch a glimpse of the smoke coming off his boots. He moved that quickly. No one was getting near him. Absolutely lightning.
There it is for Hall. Drags it out. He finds plenty of real estate. Jordan is coming quickly. Coming very quickly. Oh, he might have scored this. Yes, the try has been awarded.
Ball away to Hunt. Oh, this is great from the Highlanders. But the pass has found Jack Goodhue. And here's Will Jordan. Little goal. Oh, he's got his back. This kid is sensational. Wow, everybody's on their feet here because they've seen something this evening that we've been witnessing since he burst onto the scene, Will Jordan. Oh, such a great read from Jordan. He saw two forwards, a bit of space between them. That's all he needed. The communication exceptional. Execution the same. And suddenly it's 25-10 and the Crusaders are in complete control.
Reed's got it in the back. He goes off to the right himself. Kieran Reed. Drummond tries to flip the ball out wide to Jordan.
Now, Mwanga.
Finally's over.
McKenzie running towards it. And off he started by Reese. Now the chase is on. What a chase from Mwanga, but he's got it over Will Jordan. And the Crusaders score the first try of the game.
Now they look to release the backs. Mwanga, got you. I don't think there's any doubt about the grounding. It's just whether he stayed in play. Looks like it from that angle.
Now Mwanga. Inside pass. Barrett. Davis away to Jordan. Johnny on the spot as always. And Will Jordan picks up the second try tonight for the Crusaders. Played on as Drummond clears it off again. Avili. Here's Jordan. Away for Jordan. Pushed through by Avili. Here come the sprinters. Well, who knows? Will Jordan got the effort? Did he knock it off? That's the question.
He reaches out and down.
Now Barrett away from Mwanga. Avili.
At the moment, I really tell you, this time moving it on, quick hands, Jordan in at the corner. Just like that.
And that's how devastated the Crusaders can be.
Looks to finish the job off. Numbers away to the